about Tel Aviv and Jaffa. We have many projects, but today we're going to focus only on a project that belongs or you know, of Muse Israel. In our organization, we have projects that you know, in the morning, okay, we have three schools. We are working with them. We teach them, our teacher get inside and teach them a drama. We have music lessons, a choir, art, and more. I probably can't focus all of them. And this is in the morning, and in a moment we're going to see the project of Sulamot. Sulamot mean... What's it?
Letters.
Yeah, letters, exactly. Okay, letters in Hebrew. This project is a project for kids in the ages of 10 to 12. We buy them the instrument. They choose even the instrument. And with the Philharmonic Symphony, a teacher from there teach the children all kind of instruments for 3 years. And after the 3 years, the kids choose if they want to keep playing or you know or finish it. So we're gonna see a small part of it, talk about it and explain this project.
Las luces, por favor.
Our program, after school program, is we call it enrichment after day centers, which we call the Modernyot. The Modernyot works from you know after school until 6:30, where the kids they have hot meals, they have we're doing them their homework, we're trying you know to decrease the gap. Okay, so we have Modernyot in the age of 3 to 6, 4 Modernyot, 3 of them for refugees.
No, pero yo tampoco después. Es que ha entrado gente después.
We're starting an after day enrichment center for the ages 6 to 12. Translate. Okay.
No, because, sorry, we don't get it. What are you talking about? You have what?
After school, kindergarten, or school, after day. I'll explain it for the kids. Made all this movie that we're gonna show now. They made the puppies a little bit.
Toda la película está hecha por los niños. Hacen las marionetas.
They learn music and they play on it.
Aprenden la música y han tocado esta música.
And they made the film together, okay? They film all the movie and cut it and edit it with a chichi.
Y toda la película, editarla, cortarla, montarla, la han hecho todo ellos.
Okay, this is
art lesson and plastic outside and
el
music.
El coordinador de las artes y el sustituto, I don't get your name, sorry.
Yuval.
And yeah. Tienen...
So we have arts and music, and in the arts section we usually have paintings, sculpting, drawing, such things.
Tienen dos partes, una de música y otra de arte, y en la de arte tienen pintura y escultura.
Yeah, and in the music section we have choirs, we have instrument lessons that can be keyboards, percussion, recorders, flute, violins and other instruments.
En la parte de música pueden tener coro y como clases de instrumentos como la clave, percusión, violín.
For the small kids in the kindergarten, we give a rhythmics which is more a movement rhythm on the singing.
Para los peques como los de infantil serían tienen algo que se llama eurorítmica, que es como movimiento y ritmo.
Okay, so today I would like to show you how we begin, for example, a violin lesson.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, So we usually open with an opening song.
Empezamos con abriendo una canción.
Yes, and we have like a frame to the lesson. We begin with a certain thing and we end with it. So it helps the kid to understand the how the lesson proceed.
Tiene como un contexto para los chavales que sepan dónde empiezan y dónde acaban.
Okay, so good morning, kids.
Good morning.
So I would like to show you our song, and it begins like that. I sing, and then you answer me.
Os voy a enseñar esta canción. Yo canto y vosotros copiáis.
Good morning, kids. And you reply.
Good morning, kids.
And you reply. Wait. Good morning. This is your part.
La vuestra parte. La segunda es esta otra parte.
Okay, again. Good morning, kids.
Good morning.
Secondo parte. Good morning, kids. And you reply. Good morning. Good morning, kids.
Good morning.
Again, from the beginning. Good morning, kids.
Good morning.
Good morning, kids.
Good morning.
Good morning, Werner.
Sorry. I must explain, really, I had a cancer. And after the radiotherapy, my voice doesn't work anymore.
Okay.
Sorry. With my grandchild, I have the same problem. He says, "Grandfather, can you sing with me?" It's absolutely impossible. For me as a musician.
Okay. Good morning, bar. And you throw like the music is. Okay?
El juego es que pasamos esta bola cuando tengas el contacto visual con alguien.
You throw it in the like the music is like the feeling, like the feeling of the music.
Ah, y lo mandas con el sentir de la música, con el ritmo de la música.
Thank you.
trying to do this body warming, because when the kids, when they take a violin, for example, it can make them problems, you know, the hand, it's harmy, and the neck, you know, I don't feel well.
Hacemos este pequeño calentamiento corporal porque para los peques, después de mucho tiempo de mantener el violín, empiezan a cansarse y...
So we try to relax them and to help the body to be much more...
¿En música cuando los cantantes paran de cantar?
We don't hear the beats.
No oímos el pulso.
Mm-hmm. But the beats exist.
Pero los pulsos siguen existiendo.
And this is a sign of a silent beat.
Y esto es un símbolo del silencio.
Yeah. In Hebrew we call it has.
En hebreo le llamamos has.
And has is silencio. Mm-hmm.
Y has es silencio.
So, for example, when we have this one, it's ta, ta, and has, we do like that, silence,
has.
So, all together, one, two, three, four,
ta, has.
Very good.
Let's
hear the beats. Thank you.
pilastro.
So, we have four phases, four stages.
Tenemos cuatro fases, sorry.
One, you put your hand on the chin rest, it's here. This is the chin rest, you put it like that. One,
esa es la primera. Segunda.
Three, good, and four. Four, you bring the chin rest. Three. So, when we're working with five kids or six kids, it allows the teacher to go and to correct.
Cuando trabajan con cinco o seis niños a la vez, pues es posible que los profesores puedan manipular las manos de los pequeños.
Too, if it's too high, it will tire the hand, so it should not be too high.
Si está muy alto, te cansará la mano, la nariz.
Nose, look, the head of the instrument.
La nariz mira.
It's between the hand and the body.
There is a space.
There is a space.
Y hay un poquito de espacio entre el codo y tu torso.
That's right. You took your thumb and you put it on the fingerboard. Like
el pulgar.
Yeah.
En el borde de la madera negra, que no es madera.
La costiera.
Al final de la frente, sí, te cago. Estás bien, estás bien. Estás bien, te cansas.
And now, try to find the note I'm playing. It's re. Try to find it. Very good. That's right. Okay. You can take down the violin. You can take down. It's very important, first of all, always to ask the kids things. I'm always asking them because I want them to discover the things alone. And when you ask them, they think, and it helps them, it motivates them, and it increases the interest in the lesson.
Y lo que propone es que siempre está preguntando a los chavales para que discurran y que des, que pierdan el interés.
Yeah, and it's always good to, if somebody says something that let's say unusual or so to give him a reinforcement with the star or something like that.
Dice que también a veces cuando alguien contesta algo inusual o que no tiene mucho que ver, pues que hay que reforzar la participación porque también está.
Okay. But the music, the exact and precise sound.
When this
tap is on these lines, it told us what kind of sound is produced. It is.
Cuando se cae encima el segundo en el pentagrama, nos indica qué sonido va a tener.
So when this ball is under the first line, we call it re.
Cuando la bolita negra está por debajo de la última línea del pentagrama, le llamamos re.
Re. Now we'll sing it, we'll just sing it, okay?
Y ahora simplemente lo cantamos.
This is re. Re.
Re, 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 as, 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 re, re.
us.
Very good.
And now we try to play, okay?
Y ahora vamos a intentar tocar.
So, first position, all of you. First position. And when we finish a song, finish a... we can...
I'm not coming to a classroom and saying, I want you to draw a face that is round, with two eyes and lips and a nose. I want them to draw from here.
Yo no voy a la clase pidiendo a los niños que dibujen cosas que yo les digo, sino quiero que dibujen algo que les sale por la tripa.
Okay. I'm not going to talk too much now, we will start work. Within the lesson, yes, we have to draw several pages, and every page has to be totally full.
No voy a hablar mucho, ahora vamos directamente a la actividad, y durante este taller vamos a dibujar por lo menos tres dibujos, y lo que os pido es que dibujéis toda la hoja, y nada tiene que dejar en negro.
If I want black, then I'm going to use black to draw.
Si quiero negro, tengo que dibujar con el color negro.
Okay? I'm not going to go like this. I'm drawing.
No voy a utilizar los dedos, sino dibujar con el negro.
Okay? When you finish drawing, you call Claire, and then I come and bring you.
This is yours now.
Sorry?
Ah.
beautiful. This is yours now. You can have this one. Not for my liking.
Just remember, you're filling the cup.
Okay.
Okay? We're not, don't want to see black. Oh, only if you're drawing black. I want to go, I don't want to see black.
Okay.
Okay. I'm a bit strict.
What happens?